dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring.
Here are Jim Gilbert's Nature Notes for the third week of December. Eastern chipmunks awaken but stay in and eat from the supply of food stored in their underground burrows. White-tailed deer bucks have begun dropping their antlers. A dozen or more mourning doves gather at some feeding stations. Rochester has held more than 50 Christmas bird counts. The one-day count in 2019 yielded 50 species and 10,674 individual birds. Included in the count were 4,244 Canadian geese, 1,356 American crows, 1,019 mallards, 406 black-capped chickadees, 183 northern cardinals, 66 bald eagles, 60 wild turkeys, and 4 ring-necked pheasants.
Out of all the reindeers, you know you're the mastermind. Run, run, Rudolph, Randolph ain't too far behind.
Are positive points. Bills are worth negative. Pennies are neutral.
Okay, I think I got this. So you want to get bills to bring down total, and to bring up total, you want the coins.
Yeah.
And pennies do nothing.
Exactly. But remember, okay, the money is not allowed to be moved or taken out. That means don't take it from one bin and put it in another.
Okay, so what happens in the earning though?
So the money we earn will be sent to buy Christmas gifts and food for the angel tree. All the gifts are sent for families and servicemen who wouldn't get food or gifts otherwise.
Oh, that's nice. So it sounds like a competition. Do we win anything?
Yes, we do. Okay. First place gets donuts and juice for breakfast. Second place gets candy canes.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, I think it pretty much covers it. Any more questions?
No.
All right, let's win this thing.
Yeah.
Change wars? What is that?
Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.